Have you ever gazed up at the stars and wondered about those seven bright gems forming a well-known shape, the Big Dipper? It's part of a greater constellation, the Great Bear, and the Lesser Bear. Off to the west of the last star on the Dipper's handle is a gorgeous galaxy. So let's open up the dome and get the telescope aligned to the sky. Then, after 4 hours of imaging, this is what the spiral galaxy, Messier 101, looks like through my telescope.